Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Aditya Shah, Consultant Medical Gastroenterologist at Manipal Hospital's Whitefield. The COVID precautions which everyone needs to take are wear mask whenever necessary, especially when you are venturing out of your houses. Sanitize your hands every time you touch something or when you come back to your home after going outside, and maintaining social distance, avoiding contact as much as possible. In the hospital, we are following all these precautions. All patients are screened whenever they are entering into the hospital by thermal imaging, so that any patient who's having temperature is always sent to a fever clinic rather than allowing the patient into the OPD. Each and every patient is also asked to maintain social distancing even when they are made to sit in the OPD by keeping spaces between two people to sit. In a lift, not more than four people are allowed to stand in order to avoid social distancing. In the Department of Gastroenterology, we are available 24/7. We are taking all precautions while doing procedures. All patients are screened properly prior to undergoing the endoscopy procedures. The departmental staff, the technicians, the doctors, as doctors, we are also taking precautions of wearing the mask, sanitizing our hands, and while doing the procedures. In the Department of Gastroenterology, we are doing all emergency services. Emergency procedures like patients who have blood vomiting, who have foreign body ingestions, for elderly patients who need peg insertions, all procedures are being carried out. These patients are advised in case of emergencies to contact the Manipal Hospital Help Desk, where they can always connect you to the ambulance, and in case you want to come, they can always help you to come to the hospital so that you can be treated at the earliest. OPD services are going on a routine basis. We are also available on video consultations. For OPD services are usually for patients who have severe abdominal pain, who have yellowish discoloration of eyes, who actually require semi-emergent problems. For other patients who are on a regular follow-up, for patients who can't come to the hospital in view of being in a different city and who are on a regular follow-up, for them we are usually providing a video consultation as a second option. They should always take the best utilization of the video consult so that they can maintain the zero contact and are always safe. Last but not the least, safety starts from us.
Stay safe.
Stay safe.